Hey, Jason Fladlin here. I wanted to share with you a personal story about motivation and to get what you want. To really get what you want is nothing new. They talked about it in Napoleon Hill. When he first was to codify it, was you have to have a burning desire to want something. I personally have went all out at numerous points in my life to go after what I really wanted, and a lot of times I came up short. I wanted to be a monk for a while, and I wanted to experiment more with getting in touch with my spirituality and trying to figure out the meaning of life. And I really tried really hard on that, and I believe that the path wasn't right for me. I'm not saying it was the wrong path or the right path, but I figured out after all that time of trying that I was going down somewhere that wasn't going to get me where I wanted to go. So, you know, you could pack all in and give up, or you can move on to the next thing. With the music, it was the same way. I was doing 16 hours a day. I was figuring out everything that I could, learning every aspect that I could, doing all kinds of stuff that made me grow as an individual, get outside of my comfort zone. You know, I was calling people up on the phone that I scared out of my mind, just talking to them, pitching them on my stuff. And eventually, no matter what I did, that wasn't the right path for me either. And did I give up? No, I didn't give up. I gave it my all, and I found out that that just wasn't the way that I was going to get to my final destination of where I wanted to be and be happy. And so, but every time that I went for it all and came up short, that just prepared me for the next time. So I learned so much stuff when I went down my spiritual path that I now use today in my daily life that have made me grow as an individual and made me do things and get outside of my comfort zone and expand my character. And the same thing is true with my music. That made me do more things to expand my character and grow as a person and to test my limits, see where they really are and find them. And then I came into internet marketing and everything was right for me. Everything was set up, and this was a path that allowed me to pursue all the things that I wanted to, give me the freedom to try new things, give me the freedom to be able to set my own schedule, to go to the places I want to go, meet the people I want to meet, see the things that I want to see. And now it's totally leading me down that path and giving me that fulfillment that I've searched for. But you know, had I done it the other way, who knows how it would have turned out, because the time was right for me. I had built up all my tools, all my characters, and the only reason that I got there wasn't because anything other than a burning desire to be better than who I was and to continually improve myself and continually get more out of life and to continually grow. And so that's what you really need to get going, is understanding that you're going to get there if you just keep going at it, if you just make it a must for it to happen. You only get what you make a must for. And so make it a must to put this to use for you, to get the things that you